Kaylee here, welcome back to another Royal High video on my channel. And if you're new here, make sure to subscribe for daily Royal High videos. And don't forget to tap the bell notification to know exactly when I'm posting a brand new Royal High video for you guys. But anyways, in today's video, you saw the title, this video is about why you cannot knock on the captain's door to this new quest that came out in Royal High. This is the Wave 2 update. That's what I'm gonna be talking about. The Lighthouse quest, to be exact. So I am on my alt account and I'm going to just go through this quest really quickly with you guys. And I'm going to show you why you may not be able to knock on the captain's door. So let's go ahead and get to it. So the reason why you might not be able to knock on the captain's door is because you might have done the quest out of order. So if you go straight to the cave and you put in the code without touching the lighthouse or going to the ice cream shop, because both of those things are part of the quest, you will not be able to knock on the door. So let me just show you. So the code is seashell, I think, seashell pearl right here, pearl, and then tail, and then sailboat, and we submit this, right? That is wrong. Oh no. Okay, I gotta remember what the first one was. Oh, it wasn't seashell, it was starfish. Okay, so starfish, pearl, mermaid, tail, sailboat. So you guys might be struggling with this because you are entering the code before actually officially starting the quest. So that's what I'm showing you guys as an example. So you might be skipping a lot of steps and just going straight to the captain's door, which is not what you're supposed to do. So see, I will go here right now and you guys will see that you're actually not able to knock on the door or anything. So the reason why is because you didn't officially start the quest. So I will go ahead and show you guys what you need to do to officially start this quest. But first, I'm going to buy the Fly Fast Game Pass so this can go by a little bit quicker for you guys. Alright, so anyways, to begin this quest, I already have a full tutorial video on this, but to begin this quest, you do need to start by knocking on the lighthouse. So you cannot knock on the captain's door until you do all of these things first. So you just need to, you know, knock through this. And then you need to go over here to the tourist, okay? And then you need to just keep going in order of my tutorial video. Here's the tutorial video on the screen. So basically, after you talk to the vacationer, you go back and knock on this door. Then it will ask you for strawberry ice cream or something like that. Or no, it will ask you to go to the ice cream place. So you go to the ice cream place, talk to Darla. And after you talk to Darla, you need to talk to Luke or Lucas. I forgot what name it is. It's one of the Lukes. And he will be over here at the ski docks. So then, after you do that, you need to go back to the ice cream shop and order strawberry ice cream. Then go to the lighthouse and knock on the door. And then you will be let in because you gave strawberry ice cream. Then you need to get a key and it's under the blanket. And under the blanket is the key, which you need to use to unlock the journal. Then you need to open the journal, and then you can knock on the captain's door. So you can check out the full tutorial on how to do it, so you don't need to just hear what I'm saying, because that might be a little bit confusing. But you need to do the full quest in order, or else you will miss a step, and then you cannot actually finish the quest. A lot of people have been having problems with this, you know, skipping things and just thinking you can go straight to the code. But that is not the case. You need to start from square one of the quest like everyone else did. You can't just go to the code because that doesn't work. And Royal High has it set up that way, so you can't just find the code and finish the quest a lot faster than usual. So that's basically all I wanted to say for this video. I really hope this helps you guys out with completing the quest and so you guys don't think it's a glitch or something like that. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and also subscribe for daily Royal High videos. And don't forget to tap the bell notification to know exactly when I'm posting a brand new video. And anyways, I hope you guys have an amazing day. Bye, Care Bears!